Alright, so we leave for the next hotel soon. It's a little less shitty. And then we're going to be going to the Orlando parks today. So,
Brady.
Oh my god. Actually, as soon as you hit record, I don't want to live anymore every time.
Dude, same.
Why do you want to live before?
Besides the whole, you know,
like mold and getting attacked by a squirrel.
What do you mean you guys got attacked by a squirrel?
So like, we were running around this balcony, like literally that's where our old room is. We were running down it and there's a squirrel on the balcony, so me and Simon chased after it. Then it turned right back around and jumped into the street. And we thought it was jumping towards us.
Here, actually, they're going towards the bus out now. I'll just wait for them.
Simon can give a much better description.
I'm gonna go back to the...
Dude,
it's cold as shit.
You're such a bitch.
It's cold as fuck.
Dude, you're from Ohio.
Yeah,
this
I know.
This is Florida.
I want to get
how's
the out of the Ohio weather, you bitch. It's like low-key chilly, though.
Yeah.
Like, it is.
The thing you're in right now, it says the sun comes up. It's like, I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay, you have the wind literally coming from off the ocean.
Yeah, it's true. The ocean is so fucking cold at night. It's stupid.
Dude, it's the Atlantic Ocean.
Yeah.
The Gulf? On the other side?
Say 76 degrees year-round. It's crazy. That's so fucking windy out. Like, for real, though.
What?
This way, it would probably be cooking.
Yeah, but I don't know if we're out of
yeah.
I think it's full closed this year.
Ooh, 7.
Alright, looks like we're walking around.
Yeah, fair enough.
Dude, they have
lava. What was that last one? Meatball, meatball spaghetti underneath. Right. Ravioli, great start.
Wait, do billboards have, like, the numbers? Does every billboard have a fucking serial number? What are they going to do, steal a billboard?
That's my goal, I'll just steal one.
I see the rocket, I think. Maybe.
Never mind, it's behind the tree, I can't see it.
This is a really good shot. Look at this.
Really?
Why is the color on this camera so fucking good? It's just so vibrant.
Because everything's green.
Like, my phone's just really bland.
Wait, do I take my
video?
No, you don't.
Yes.
Yeah, I guess it's...
Y'all still want this?
I'm gonna keep the room key.
I had a room key until someone took it!
I'm gonna go get on it.
I hope it has cancer.
It's the faggot bus.
Dude, what if it's literally donated to for breast charity?
That's what I was. That's
it probably is.
And you're just like, dude, it's gay.
Nah, it's for dogs. Lynx.
That's a cat.
Still same difference.
407. Hey, well, the Lynx. Ah!
Them? Why? Why? Why?
See how much the bags, and if they're so ridiculous.
Shots of donuts. Shots of sweetness. From my sugar daddy.
What's his face? Cole kept telling me that they don't sell the donuts anymore. And I want a donut.
They probably do.
He said that like the first day that we were here was the last day that they were selling them. But we had them like the last day that we were there.
Yeah.
So that's obvious. I want a flask.
Is that a double shot glass? That is a double shot glass.
If it doesn't have a price tag, do I get it for free?
I think so. Fuck. Just put it in your mouth.
Just get the whole thing in my mouth. I actually want to see how much it's worth. I
might. Joe, we gotta find a bathroom.
Yeah.
Somewhere, wherever that is.
Take our piss out of these glasses.
How much was that flask?
I don't remember. It was like, they couldn't find one that had a price tag on it, I don't think. So she just kind of was like, here, you can have it for like $9.
Wait, there's gotta be a bathroom in that restroom right there.
Yeah.
Can you not?
It's just a black post.
It has hair on it. I want 15% off.
Wait, you're gonna what?
We're gonna attach, because my shirt matches his pants.
You're gonna link up and
we're gonna link
with your wiener, so you're gonna dock.
I didn't specify, but neither did he.
Wait, isn't that where we ditched Tyler?
No, that's where you guys lost me.
I think we also ditched Tyler in the hallway.
Is that where you guys ditched
I think
Tyler?
That's where we ditched Tyler.
Yes.
Yeah, because we came out that one and we ditched that.
Yeah.
Yo, that's so fucking cool. Oh my god. That's awesome.
And so I tried to play it off like it's what I wanted to do. I love how they have the Hey!
Hey, you know, it should have seemed like we got a lot of people checking out the site today. No, man, this sort of thing happens all the time. Hey, just so you guys know down there, this is not the set of Magic Mike 3, alright? Hey! Come on, man, we're keeping that safety gear on. Get down here.
Yeah, but we got all the people watching, though.
That's true.
Hey, you're in Rana.
Yeah.
You should show them that beat you can go.
Really? You think they want to hear it?
Probably don't want to hear it.
Seagull attacked me.
You remember why that seagull attacked me?
Oh yeah, because I threw a donut
he
at
threw
you.
Threw a donut on my
pizza. And we got like gangbanged by seagulls. Dude, I wish I could have gotten that.
Think
that was so
you could
good.
Come into my home.
But my steer.
It's warm. Like
hot sauce.
Agent
is my. Is that supposed to be a Sharknado? Sure.
Yeah, I think so.
I have a shirt.
Joe, Agent walked over and was like, "Hey, Brendan, eat this donut hole." I was like, "Why?" He was real. I was real suspicious. Like, why? And Ethan was like, "AJ, you ruined it." And I was like, "Of course, yeah. You fucking did something stupid to it." So
well,
I just.
No, so what happened was he threw it at Mandy, or not Mandy, Caitlin, and then it hit the water.
Yeah.
And that's why it didn't like splatter.
Okay, you are seriously the worst type of person.
It soaked in the water, and then he grabbed it and threw it. At, or he gave it to you, and then he threw it at me, and it splattered.
And then the water immediately.
It was like maybe 5 seconds.
5 seconds.
And then, just a gangbang of seagulls.
He's eventually say you know who.
I immediately walked in and asked, where's Gandalf?
Because of the freaking salt. You know people.
Whoa.
Butter tasted so good.
What? Never knew duck butter tasted so good.
Wait, where are we supposed to check in?
Bubble gums at 7:30.
No, I mean like our first check in.
Oh.
I don't think it's me.
No,
you just text.
No, they're not gonna make it like.
You gotta get Joe one of these puck shirts.
Yeah, I gotta be one of the triple twins. Because that's not sextuplets anymore. Sextuplets?
No, no, no.
That's three not twins would be sextuplets.
No, then they're all twins.
Okay.
Joe, you're retarded.
I am, but so are you. You couldn't remember the triplet.
They don't have one? Wait. Wait, it's right there. It's right there.
How much are they at?
Find your 21. Size. That's how much they were last time. Actually, they're a little cheaper now. Before, they were 26 when we came here. Yeah, they've gone down a bit.
Okay, you know this is tall when the 6'2 kid came in.
It's a little bit up there, but it's okay. Their size medium?
Me. I don't know.
Hell,
I'm gonna get a large.
Yeah, the larges are pretty comfy. Pick that up and then we're gonna go look at just the rest of the store. Shit, yeah. So Joe got the shirt. Get it out, you slut. Hell yeah.
If it
hey,
was
someone
60
pull up Google who has like data and find a map of the park.
He's like walking and then just stop. Okay.
They already showed her check me.
Okay,
I don't remember like any of these rides except for Rocket.
Rocket was the best by far.
Oh yeah.
What if the
bike ride was them?
Feel at home, Brady?
I feel like
he would. I do. It's okay. The motherland. It's alright. Okay, I'm gonna get that Guinness shirt. I like it. How much is it? Small. Large. There it is. Okay. Inciting that
everybody
nuns,
dies.
Like nuns beat kids.
They've got the ruler and a book. You should bash kids in the back of the
they
head.
They should have like a bottle of holy water and a gun, like a mini gun.
Same difference.
Just shoots holy water.
What is this supposed to mean? The saying that they beat children to death with those rulers?
No, just legally you're allowed to hit.
Well, yeah.
It's a double shot glass.
Chris Kennedy was Irish.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Third day.
I need to find a large for my brother. That's it. I'm getting it for Jeremiah.
What?
The Simon...
Who's on the hardest one right now?
Yeah.
Simon's done the easiest and then the third hardest. And
Mom, what? Hi. I'm good, I promise.
Joe, you got it.
You good, Joe?
Huh? My arms are killing me. I got to the very top and I was just like hanging on my feet because that one that I was standing on wiggles. I was like,
there's like a shoddy one up there?
Huh?
Is there like a shoddy one up there?
There's a bunch of them that they just kind of wiggle back and forth.
That's the prank.
Yeah.
That's
the thing. I don't get any of that. It wasn't fair.
Simon's super.
Come on, Simon, you got it.
That's the hardest part is where you get stuck with the foot weird.
Yeah.
What were you trying to do? Like, how'd you ring that bell that wouldn't ring?
Did you smack it with your hand?
Simon.
What some of the words mean?
That globe is huge.
Like, I know if it says food, it means
comida. Comida.
Where'd Joey go?
Hey, bring that table over here.
What?
Bailey and Mallory are gonna eat pizza right here. We saved a spot for them.
They're talking about eating down the hill.
Huh?
That's what I thought.
In the grass. Bailey is talking about eating in the grass on the hill.
What? Why?
Because. Wait till they get here.
A little bit cold.
Yeah. We're from Ohio.
It's snowing.
This feels nice.
You look like such an alcohol.
And then the girl, the cash register, he was like,
Joe,
oh,
take a drink
a
of that.
Price
Joe.
On it. It didn't.
Wait, what? What is happening here?
I didn't to her.
What is happening?
I said it to Braid.
Alright, so this is cheese side.
That looks kind of gross. It looks a little messed up.
It kind of looks a little gooey.
I'll still eat it. I'm not really.
The cheese looks nice, but it looks kind of gross. Joe gets the piece of paper. Definition of dance sandals right there. Oh my god.
Just look.
Yeah. He's scared. Come here.
No, that's a pretzel.
God.
That fucking bird is waiting for us to leave. Oh my god.
Hit it up.
Pick up, you bitch.
There you are. Yeah.
That was more to do. Even if you get bored of rides, you can like hunt from Peter Pan, who literally hides them. Yeah, he just runs around and hunts. That was the only job. The only thing, I mean, you can't break character if you work there.
Excellent, you. Oh my god.
No.
You want this to be a
yeah. So nobody throws trash in them because, you know, that's the thing that people do.
What is this? Water.
Oh, this guy, he had a, like, thick Russian accent.
What time do we get on that ride?
Does anyone know? Simon, do you know what time we left you?
That's how
we were going for 2 hours.
Yeah, we went to get on the Hulk and it broke down.
It didn't break down. It never broke down. The radios just stopped working.
The comm system broke down.
And we were waiting 2 hours.
And we just gave up. Oh my god.
Bailey, did you check in with Kathy for me?
Thank you.
Do you remember when we got Dylan to snort peppers over there?
Yeah, well, it was over there.
Oh yeah, it was over there.
That's like all that's bad, but like,
oh, it's the water ride.
I don't think that's what they all said.
That's what?
What is that?
What?
I'm pretty sure they have like candles.
I know, but it I don't remember
what it smells. It smells like fried milk.
Huh?
It smells like fried milk. What am I?
Why would you wear this? Why would you wear that? It's like a beacon that says, hey, put a gun to my head and tell me to give you my jewelry. It's like a mug me beacon. Why? It's so flashy. Jesus Christ. This jewelry store is crazy.
Made.
What is that? Griffin made? Is that what you said?
Griff made.
Law of Covenant!
That's what it's called. The animal itself.
The other guy was like, yo, fuck you, don't touch
me.
I'm
pretty sure he was more scared of his life than.
We would have been on the next floor.
Florida's beautiful right now, oh my god. Like in Ohio right now, the sky is just a light gray, and in here it's like a deep blue. It's perfect, oh my god.
I'm throwing this in there.
That's how, like, most work, like,
why aren't there any Hard Rock cafes in Cincy?
Huh?
Why aren't there any Hard Rock cafes in Cincy?
But Hard Rocks are not made for, like, it's tourist attraction areas. Cincinnati is not a tourist attraction.
True.
They went over by Buckingham Palace in England.
Yeah.
It is pretty nice.
England gets everything because they think they're English.
England had KFC, and I wanted to know, do they, like, fly the Kentucky Fried Chicken there? Because there's no Kentucky in England.
In Japan? I've read this, and I've watched it on a Japanese YouTube channel. KFC is, like, their Christmas meal.
Wow.
Is that true, Simon?
What are you gonna buy?
Huh?
Are you gonna buy anything?
Nah, man, I'm trying to save my money. I still have to buy Gabby a t-shirt.
It's so cold.
That's good jamming.
You guys gotta find somewhere to sit because it's getting cold. I don't know.
Where's Brady?
With him.
Nice try, Joey.
I tried.
But it has other
messed up my shot.
They saw the forest cut.
Yeah, you know that.
No, I'm real high right now.
We need to make a left.
Yeah, go left.
Hi.
It's just a black splotch.
Hi.
A really loud Joey voice.
That's what most of it is.
Hi.
Joey, will you stop?
Hi.
Hi again.
Get the fuck out of the shop. Joey?
I'm back, guys.
Those legs go all the way up.
Joe, shut up. Shut the fuck up. Joe, shut the fuck up. God, you're the worst.
I hate myself.
Everyone hates you too, don't worry.
Thanks. Joe, I love you, but I still hate you.
Do I still have that napkin? Okay, I do.
I have an Instagram where they play.
Statue of, it was like Hercules for like 320.
I really hope this Holiday Inn isn't shitty. I'm gonna fucking hit somebody if it is.
Our uniforms real quick too, just to make sure.
Joey, you wanna go take the honor or two?
Let's have the first though.
Let's have.
Test the toilet. Please.
Wait, what's the good what?
Test what?
Volume.
For what?
Swab the toilet before.
That's what I mean.
No, no, like...
I'm testing the...
A good... No, Joey, like... Enough to, like, just the palm of your hand.
I didn't have gloves in there. They were in here.
They were in what?
They were in this bag and not in that bag.
Oh, that's fun.
Oh, great. You can have your sweatpants back.
We have no issues.
Thank Lord.
Yeah, it's a good...
Who needs to poop first, because I don't want to be the first one to ruin something.
I don't need to shit.
I don't need to shit.
Okay, well, I'm going to be the first one to ruin it, then.
I don't need to poop.
No.
I don't even need to pee.
I don't need to pee. The other thing I want to do is turn the sheet.
You're still that on my bags over there.
Woo!
Full check. Someone check the weather for tomorrow.
All right. Is it cool if we crank this bitch down?
Yeah.
Everyone cool with it?
I don't know where my...
71 and see how low it'll go.
I
don't know where my phone is.
Okay, I have everything.
Oh, there it is.
Sitting
on the chair.
Oh, man. It wants at 60.
Well, you don't want it to any lower than 60, right?
You don't know that?
Why would you want.
Dude, if
your
it's
room,
like 110, you know, I might just want it.
110?
But it's
dude,
not
going to
be 110. You.
Yeah, it's not going to even get close to 110 right now.
But in the summer, it might.
This isn't summer, this is December.
But this is an air conditioning unit that's here all year.
Okay.
point. From here, when it's 110, you might want to feel like it's 45.
Yeah, until your sweat freezes on your skin.
I want a mode where...
Okay, go take your damn shit.
Yeah, go take a fat know. Shit.
I want a mode where you said...
It's going to be 74 tomorrow.
We just want to have...
Wait, did anyone take a room key?
It's propped up. Trust me, I'm not stupid.
That's what the girls went into one of the rooms and then they came back out, all four of them were standing in the hallway, the door shuts, and they go, does somebody have a key? One of them had it in their pocket.
I'm the only one that thought to.
I didn't think we would exit all four of us out of the room.
Yeah, maybe I wouldn't leave it to next. Don't lock me out of here.
Guys, you want me scared? You were saying the rooms were joined?
They are.
Ours is not.
Here. Hold on. Neighbor. Keep the door open. Keep your door open.
They're
going to
get
wind, Jimmy.
There's
this.
Ours is.
Ours is.
This is so depressing.
Oh, we don't have the joined rooms. We don't have the joined rooms.
We do. Here's theirs to join.
Bro, come here. Look.
He's like, he's happy he's not enjoying to anybody else.
Come
kids. He
come
had Daniel on them. A glass.
Daddy Tyler! You want to go see a big kid's room?
Go see the boys' big kid's room.
Uncle Brandon.
He calls you guys the big kids, by the way.
That's nice.
I wish I was a big kid.
Oh, look at this. Simon's showing you.
Somebody is behind that door and we don't know who it is.
Knock on it. Run.
Don't do that. I'm leaving.
Run,
are they going to open the door?
Bye. I hope they're as nice as Patty. She heard we were moving, so she had to move.
Who is
the rest of my
game? You've got to know. You're listening
to your son.
Please buy her a life back to your kids.
That's it. That's all as far as it goes.
The look on his face when I open that door. So I open the door and I see it's them. And they look at me and they're like, and I literally, what did I scream? I was just like, no! No, no! No!
Which one would you prefer? Our room or their room?
Your room, not because I like you better, but because you're all older.
I think AJ's like, wait a minute, you like me the best though, right?
Oh, absolutely.
See, people like me. You know.
I saved you a jelly bean.
Can I see it?
It's vomit.
I want it.
Anyway, so pick it up.
Kaylee cried when she ate it.
I want it. Which was funny.
7:15, bus pulls out, send out.
Hi.
Are you vlogging?
I am.
Do you even vlog, bro?
I do. Can I moon your vlog?
Yes. I'll actually censor it. I'm
what are you?
Wow. They're a hairy ass. Oh my god.
So, you know Ben Shivey, right?
Good old Ben. So, he made Jeremiah. So, they had like a little Secret Santa thing. And
made
he,
him a dildo.
Ben, I'm getting to it. Ben took like an old stuffed animal from Goodwill, cut a hole in its butt, and put like just a rubber tube. And it was like a little white monkey, and just gave him a huge red asshole. Like it was great.
It doesn't seem great.
I just got a video of Hayden sucking the butthole of the monkey.
It was good.
Is there like a does this have a hot tub?
The
pool's outside our window, so look.
If the pool's outside, I'm not going to the hot tub.
Well, I mean, the hot tub.
Yeah, but outside. That's the problem. You know what I'm saying?
But my knee really hurts, and going into a hot tub sounds pretty good.
If you want to.
I'm going to ask and see.
Okay, once I get all my shit situated, yes.
I I want to go see if the little gift shop placey down there has a belt.
You've just been looking for a belt.
That is literally 90% of what
that's
I've done all day.
Joey's quest. I get my morning juice out.
Okay, I'm claiming this chair as my clothes for tomorrow.
Okay. I got that glass of Eden.
Well, I have stuff on it, so I'm gonna get it off.
I'm on your shit so you can see it.
We got half an hour because it closes at 9.
The pool does?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm just gonna stay up here.
Okay. Come on, Brandon.
Brandon. If it didn't close so early,
Brandon.
I would. But.
Brandon, why not?
You can like put your shirt on so you can walk down to the lobby.
Yeah.
Get a few minutes in the hospital. Time to certainly use it.